exercises for pelvic girdle pain. We have clamshells first. So you have to take a lying down position. Your hand can be your head can be rested either on your hands, or you can take it with your elbow up. Legs will be stacked up together at 45 degree angles. First, you have to lift up the leg which is above. Just make sure you are not bending your pelvis too much back. Coming back down. Very good. Again, bringing it back to up. Make sure you're not opening up your pelvic too much. Going back down. Slowly and contracted. One more time, you can take it up. Very good. And come back. So this way you can perform the same exercise for the other side as well for 5 repetitions for 3 times.